I mean, Mammoth as a place to live has influenced me to live outdoors, and a lot of the snowboard culture and my older brother and everyone I grew up with influenced my riding a lot. Lucas and I wanted to ski together, and Mammoth was hosting the Holy Bully, which is a very skateboard-influenced park that's hand-shaped, and he was super down to come and shred, and it was super fun.
We're going up to the Holy Bully, but we need wax, because it's springtime. All temp, slush. Put them together. Speed. Pure speed and agility. My favorite place in Mammoth, Mimi's Cookie Bar. The best organic treats you'll ever find anywhere. They're the best thing on earth. It's been proven scientifically.
I like taking full advantage of the long days, especially in the spring. We have really good weather and there's a lot to do.
We're gonna go climbing. I haven't climbed a whole lot. Get on some ropes, do some belaying. Climb some 5'4s, maybe some 5'10s, you know? I don't know, I do.
Go there and there, and then stand your feet up. Get those two good hands on the ledge. There you go, good, dude. Now reach up and left.
Yeah!
Sick! I'm very fortunate. A snowboard friend of mine showed me how to climb, and when I take someone new climbing like Lucas, I tried to pass along knowledge that was given to me. I'm happy we did it. It was lived up to my expectations and more. It was super fun.